the kind of person you value and the behavior that you value and reward will reverberate throughout the organization. So those signals that you send are very, very powerful. And if you are valuing, if you like, the misbehaving toddler, that will send a message that people who behave like that can get away with it. And to me, it's no excuse that just because you're a high performer, you can get away with bad behavior. I think you have to be a high performer and you have to behave well.